away in their second preseason game of the year at the Seattle Seahawks. Right now, the Cowboys trail 17-7 in the second quarter. Dallas playing their backups. Seattle is playing their starters. So a little bit of just, you know, understanding there. But before they left for the Pacific Northwest, Cowboys rising star, their cornerback Teron Bland, spoke one-on-one with NBC5's Nui Scruggs in Oxnard, California. We are here with Teron Bland, who